Welcome to Fix Sleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. The Secret of Penguins Travel. Chapter 1. The Unusual Behavior. In the heart of Antarctica, where the bitter winds sweep across vast expanses of ice and snow, a peculiar phenomenon gripped the attention of Dr. Emily Harris, a marine biologist with a passion for unraveling the mysteries of polar ecosystems. What had once been a thriving and harmonious colony of penguins now exhibited behaviors so extraordinary that it defied any known patterns observed in their species. News of the penguins' unusual conduct reached Dr. Harris through satellite observations and field reports. The normally synchronized movements of the colony had devolved into a chaotic dance, with penguins veering off course and exhibiting signs of confusion. It was a scientific enigma that begged exploration, and Dr. Harris wasted no time assembling a team of experts to investigate the anomaly. The expedition team comprised seasoned researchers, each bringing their unique expertise to the table. Among them was Dr. Sarah Rodriguez, an ornithologist specializing in polar avian behavior, and Dr. Marcus Turner, a geologist with a keen interest in the geological history of Antarctica. Together, they formed a multidisciplinary group ready to face the challenges posed by the frozen frontier. Equipped with cutting-edge technology, thermal suits, and an unwavering determination to uncover the truth, the team set out from their base camp. The journey to the penguin colony was an arduous one, with biting winds and sub-zero temperatures testing the limits of human endurance. Yet, the allure of the mysterious behavior exhibited by the penguins fueled their resolve. As they approached the colony, nestled against the backdrop of towering icebergs, the team observed the discordant movements of the penguins firsthand. What should have been a synchronized waddle, characteristic of these flightless birds, had transformed into a bewildering spectacle of disarray. The researchers couldn't help but exchange puzzled glances as they witnessed the unusual scene unfolding before them. Dr. Harris, her eyes gleaming with a mix of curiosity and concern, directed the team to set up observation posts. State-of-the-art equipment was deployed to monitor the penguins' behavior, capturing data on their movements, vocalizations, and interactions. As the team studied the birds, it became apparent that this was not a fleeting anomaly but a sustained and perplexing transformation. Days turned into weeks as the researchers observed the colony's behavior, struggling to make sense of the intricate patterns that had replaced the once ordered existence of the penguins. Dr. Rodriguez, who had spent years studying avian communication, noted a distinct change in the penguins' vocalizations, a strange melody that echoed through the icy landscape, adding another layer of mystery to their quest. To gain a more comprehensive understanding, the team decided to tag a select group of penguins with GPS devices and conduct aerial surveys to track their movements. The data revealed that the penguins were venturing into unfamiliar territories, often crossing paths with other colonies and engaging in interactions previously unseen in their species. As the research team delved deeper into their observations, they couldn't shake the feeling that the answers to this perplexing behavior lay beyond the realm of conventional science. Dr. Harris, known for her open-minded approach to exploration, entertained the possibility that there might be an ecological or environmental factor triggering this transformation. However, the team couldn't ignore the subtle nuances that hinted at a deeper, more mysterious force at play. One evening, as the team huddled in their makeshift research station, Dr. Turner presented geological data that pointed to a potential connection between the penguin's behavior and ancient rock formations beneath the ice. His findings suggested that the geological history of Antarctica might hold clues to the enigma that had gripped the colony. With a sense of anticipation, the researchers prepared for a more extensive expedition to explore the icy depths and unveil the secrets hidden within the frozen landscape. The journey into the heart of Antarctica, fraught with perils and riddles, promised to be an adventure that would push the boundaries of scientific understanding and lead the team into the uncharted territories of myth and mystery. Chapter 2. The Frozen Landscape. As the research team embarked on their extensive expedition into the heart of Antarctica, the frozen landscape unfolded before them in all its stark and awe-inspiring beauty. Towering icebergs, sculpted by millennia of glacial movement, loomed like frozen sentinels guarding the secrets of the icy continent. The team, led by Dr. Emily Harris, trudged through the snow-laden expanses, their breath visible in the frigid air. The landscape, seemingly desolate at first glance, held a silent grandeur that captivated the researchers. Dr. Marcus Turner, the geologist, led the way with a determination to uncover the geological history that might hold the key to the penguin's peculiar behavior. The team followed in single file, their footsteps echoing in the vast emptiness of the frozen expanse. The journey led them to colossal ice caves, hidden beneath the surface and illuminated by the soft glow of refracted sunlight. Dr. Turner, with a geologist's intuition honed by years of fieldwork, inspected the ice formations, noting their composition and structure. It was here, within the frozen depths, that the team hoped to find clues that would unravel the mystery. As they delved deeper into the ice caves, the researchers encountered formations that seemed to defy conventional explanations. Crystalline structures, refracting the dim light in mesmerizing patterns, adorned the walls of the subterranean chambers. Dr. Turner, his eyes gleaming with scientific curiosity, recognized these formations as indicative of ancient geological events that had shaped the continent over eons. Meanwhile, Dr. Sarah Rodriguez, the ornithologist, conducted observations of the surrounding wildlife. The frozen landscape, though seemingly barren, revealed subtle signs of life. Microscopic organisms thrived in pockets of meltwater, creating ecosystems that defied the harsh conditions of Antarctica. Dr. Rodriguez, always attuned to the interconnectedness of ecosystems, wondered if these minute life forms played a role in the enigmatic behavior of the penguins. The team's journey took them across vast ice sheets, where the relentless winds sculpted intricate patterns on the frozen surface. In this desolate expanse, they discovered ancient fossils embedded within the ice, remnants of a prehistoric era when Antarctica was teeming with life. Dr. Turner's geological expertise allowed him to piece together a narrative of the continent's evolution, tracing back millions of years. As the researchers continued their exploration, they encountered a phenomenon that heightened the sense of mystery surrounding Antarctica. A series of magnetic anomalies detected by their equipment hinted at a complex subglacial terrain. Dr. Turner postulated that these anomalies might be linked to the penguins' behavior, suggesting a connection between the Earth's magnetic field and the avian navigation patterns. In their pursuit of answers, the team set up research stations at strategic locations, monitoring environmental variables and collecting data that would contribute to their understanding of the continent's geological and ecological intricacies. Dr. Harris, always inquisitive, encouraged her team to embrace the interdisciplinary nature of their expedition, recognizing that the answers to the penguins' mystery lay at the intersection of various scientific disciplines. As the days turned into weeks, the researchers faced the harsh realities of Antarctic exploration, navigating crevasses, enduring biting winds, and enduring the isolation of their remote surroundings. Yet, the frozen landscape, with its hidden wonders and geological marvels, fueled their determination to unravel the enigma that had brought them to this icy frontier. One fateful day, while traversing an ice ridge with panoramic views of the continent, the team made a discovery that would alter the course of their expedition. Embedded within the glacial ice was a series of ancient carvings, symbols, and pictographs that hinted at a connection between the continent's history and the mysterious behavior of the penguins. Dr. Turner, recognizing the significance of the find, meticulously documented the carvings. They depicted scenes of penguins engaged in intricate dances, their movements synchronized with celestial patterns. The researchers, now more convinced than ever of a profound connection between the geological history of Antarctica and the penguins' behavior, set out to decode the ancient messages inscribed in the ice. The frozen landscape, once a backdrop for scientific inquiry, became a living canvas that chronicled the intertwined tales of Earth's geological evolution and the enigmatic behavior of its inhabitants. The team, driven by a thirst for knowledge and a sense of awe for the wonders that Antarctica revealed, pressed on, eager to uncover the secrets that lay beneath the ice and held the key to the penguins' mesmerizing transformation. Chapter 3. Myths of the Antarctic. As the research team continued their exploration into the heart of Antarctica, the discovery of ancient carvings and the geological wonders of the frozen landscape had opened new avenues of inquiry. Dr. Emily Harris, Dr. Sarah Rodriguez, and Dr. Marcus Turner found themselves standing at the crossroads of science and myth, their journey becoming a quest to decipher the enigmatic connection between the penguins' behavior and the ancient narratives etched within the icy depths. The team returned to their research station, the carvings carefully cataloged, and the geological findings meticulously recorded. Dr. Turner, with a sense of anticipation, delved into the task of decoding the symbols and pictographs that adorned the ice. Each carving seemed to tell a story, a tale that resonated with the very essence of Antarctica. The symbols depicted not only the penguins' intricate dances, but also celestial patterns, ancient rituals, and mythical beings that seemed to govern the frozen realm. Dr. Rodriguez, drawing upon her knowledge of ornithology and folklore, recognized depictions of legendary avian creatures intertwined with the penguins, suggesting a narrative that transcended the boundaries of the natural world. In their pursuit of understanding, the researchers turned to the lore passed down through generations by indigenous peoples who had inhabited the fringes of Antarctica. The team sought out local communities where elders held the keys to ancient stories that had been preserved through oral tradition. Among these narratives, they found echoes of the carving symbolism and glimpses of a mythology that spoke of mystical forces shaping the fate of the icy continent. One particularly revered elder, known as a mana, shared tales of ancient rituals performed by penguin colonies to appease the spirits of the Antarctic. According to a mana, the penguins were believed to be conduits between the physical and spiritual realms, their dances synchronized with celestial events to maintain harmony in the frozen expanse. The carvings, he explained, were a visual representation of these sacred ceremonies, connecting the penguins' behavior to the mythical forces governing their world. Driven by a desire to validate these oral traditions, the team accompanied a mana to a sacred site, a hidden enclave where generations of indigenous people had witnessed the convergence of earthly and otherworldly energies. As they approached the site, the air seemed charged with an ancient energy, and the team felt a profound sense of reverence for the spiritual significance of the place. In this mystical setting, the researchers observed a penguin colony engaging in a dance that mirrored the carving's depictions. The birds moved with a rhythm that seemed attuned to unseen forces, their synchronized motions creating a mesmerizing spectacle that echoed the mythical narrative shared by Amana. The team, now immersed in the world of Antarctic mythology, began to recognize the interconnectedness of the penguins' behavior, the ancient carvings, and the indigenous stories. It became clear that the penguins were not merely responding to environmental factors, but actively participating in rituals that had been woven into the fabric of their existence for generations. As the researchers continued their collaboration with the indigenous communities, they learned of an impending celestial event, a rare alignment of stars and planets that occurred once in a millennium. According to the myths, this event marked a pivotal moment in the balance between the physical and spiritual realms, and the penguins played a central role in ensuring the continuity of this cosmic harmony. The team, now fully immersed in the convergence of science and myth, prepared for the celestial event. They set up observation posts, recorded data on the penguins' behavior, and awaited the rare celestial alignment that would coincide with the culmination of the ancient rituals. The frozen landscape, steeped in mythology and scientific inquiry, became a stage for a cosmic spectacle that promised to unveil the secrets hidden within Antarctica's icy embrace. As the celestial event unfolded, the researchers observed the penguins' behavior intensify, their movements reaching a crescendo that mirrored the rhythms of the stars above. The air resonated with an ethereal energy, and the team realized they were witnessing a phenomenon that transcended the boundaries of scientific understanding, a convergence of myth and reality that defined the essence of Antarctica. The celestial alignment marked a turning point in the team's journey, affirming the profound connection between the penguins' behavior, the ancient carvings, and the mythical narratives that shaped their world. Dr. Harris, Dr. Rodriguez, and Dr. Turner, humbled by the convergence of science and spirituality, recognized that they were part of a tale that spanned generations, a narrative woven into the very fabric of Antarctica's icy legacy. As the celestial event faded into the cosmic tapestry, the researchers returned to their research station, their minds abuzz with the revelations of the mythic convergence. The penguins, having played their part in the ancient rituals, resumed their daily routines with a newfound harmony, their dances now carrying the echoes of a celestial legacy. The team, along with a deeper understanding of the interconnected forces that shape the penguin's behavior, prepared to return to the outside world. Their journey had transformed into an odyssey that bridged the realms of science and myth, leaving an indelible mark on the icy landscape and forever altering their perception of Antarctica. With a sense of reverence for the ancient tales and a profound appreciation for the delicate balance between the natural world and the mystical forces that governed it, the researchers set their course for the final chapter of their expedition, an exploration that would reveal the lasting impact of their discoveries on the penguins, the indigenous communities, and the frozen continent itself. Chapter 4. The Enigmatic Connection. Buoyed by the profound revelations of the celestial event and the convergence of science and mythology, the research team in Antarctica felt a renewed sense of purpose as they approached the final chapter of their expedition. Dr. Emily Harris, Dr. Sarah Rodriguez, and Dr. Marcus Turner, now fully aware of the ancient rituals that governed the penguins' behavior, set out to explore the lasting impact of their discoveries on the icy continent and its inhabitants. As the team returned to their research station, they found the penguins in a state of tranquil harmony. The dances that had once exhibited a sense of urgency and mystery were now infused with a serene rhythm, echoing the balance achieved through the ancient rituals. The researchers, with a sense of awe, observed the penguins' movements with newfound appreciation, recognizing the significance of their role in maintaining the delicate equilibrium of the frozen realm. Eager to share their discoveries with the world, the team established communication with scientific communities, conservation organizations, and indigenous groups. The ancient carvings, once symbols of mystery, now served as a bridge between science and mythology, offering insights into the interconnected forces that shape the penguin's behavior. The indigenous communities, long stewards of the icy landscape, welcomed the collaboration, and a sense of shared reverence for the region's spiritual heritage emerged. In the wake of the expedition's success, the team received invitations to present their findings at international conferences, fostering a global dialogue on the symbiotic relationship between nature, indigenous wisdom, and scientific exploration. Dr. Harris, as the leader of the expedition, found herself at the forefront of discussions on the importance of interdisciplinary approaches to understanding the natural world. The research station became a hub for collaborative endeavors, with scientists, anthropologists, and conservationists converging to delve deeper into the mysteries of Antarctica. The penguins, now ambassadors of a delicate cosmic balance, became the focus of conservation efforts aimed at preserving the unique ecological and cultural heritage of the icy continent. With the newfound harmony among the penguins, the team ventured into the surrounding ecosystems to observe how the ritualistic behaviors influenced the broader ecology. Dr. Rodriguez, armed with her expertise in avian ecology, noted a ripple effect, a cascade of positive changes that extended beyond the penguin colonies. The intricate dance of the penguins, synchronized with celestial events, seemed to enhance the overall well-being of the Antarctic ecosystem. As the team explored further, they discovered that the microorganisms thriving in the meltwater pockets were essential to maintaining the ecological balance. These microscopic life forms, often overlooked, played a crucial role in supporting the broader food web, from plankton to the seals and whales that depended on Antarctic waters for sustenance. The team's collaborative efforts extended to studying the geological aspects of Antarctica, with Dr. Turner leading expeditions to unveil the continent's ancient secrets. Remote sensing technology and advanced mapping techniques revealed subglacial landscapes and hidden waterways, showcasing the complexity of the region's geological history. The ancient carvings, previously confined to the ice caves, became a focal point for further research. Archaeologists joined the expedition, working alongside indigenous historians to decipher the cultural significance of the symbols. The carvings, it appeared, were not only records of ancient rituals, but also repositories of knowledge passed down through generations. In a surprising twist, the team discovered that the carvings contained information about the changing climate of Antarctica over centuries. The symbiotic relationship between the indigenous people, the penguins, and the natural environment had allowed for the creation of a comprehensive record, a living testament to the intricate dance between the physical and spiritual realms. Motivated by a desire to ensure the sustainability of this delicate balance, the team initiated conservation programs and environmental stewardship initiatives. Collaborating with local communities, they worked to establish protected areas, ensuring that the ancient rituals and the ecological health of Antarctica were preserved for generations to come. In recognition of their groundbreaking work, the research team received accolades and support from international organizations dedicated to environmental conservation and scientific exploration. The story of the enigmatic connection between the penguins, ancient myths, and the Antarctic landscape captivated the global imagination, inspiring a renewed commitment to the preservation of Earth's most pristine and mysterious environments. As the research station became a center for ongoing studies, the team reflected on their transformative journey. The icy continent, once shrouded in mystery, had revealed its secrets through a tapestry woven with threads of science, mythology, and indigenous wisdom. Dr. Harris, Dr. Rodriguez, and Dr. Turner, along with their collaborators, became custodians of this intricate narrative, stewards of a legacy that transcended the confines of traditional scientific inquiry. The penguins, now regarded as guardians of a cosmic balance, continued their rhythmic dances in the shimmering light of Antarctica. Their behavior, once a source of bewilderment, had become a beacon of hope, a reminder that the threads connecting humanity to the natural world were as ancient as time itself. As the sun dipped below the icy horizon, casting hues of pink and purple across the frozen landscape, the team stood in silent reverence. Antarctica, with its timeless tales and enigmatic connections, had imparted lessons that resonated far beyond the icy expanse. The story of the penguins, the ancient carvings, and the convergence of science and myth had become a testament to the enduring interplay between the tangible and the mystical, a narrative etched into the very soul of the icy continent.